will be successful. Kickers and give them the football.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. A shotgun snap for Newton. Hunter Henry brings it in. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. They'll run on first down. It's Robinson. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down. The last run got three. Now here's second and 7. Here's Newton. Open man, the tight end Henry. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So now first and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory at the 46. Being chased out left. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down. Newton now to throw. Eluding the pressure right. Airs it out toward the corner of the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
That one brought back a few nightmares because when a quarterback gets outside of the pocket, your job as a defensive back, make sure you stay as deep as the deepest receiver and not let anyone leak behind you for a big play. A nice job there having discipline and not letting them connect on that pass. Well, partner, what do you think? Might have been four down territory if they didn't pick it up, but...
Yeah, it's a moot point now. I was curious, so if they didn't get it there, would they have gone for it? I guess we'll never know.
Yeah, we didn't have to make that call, but I have a feeling both of us would have said, go for it.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Back to throw, Newton. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
On first down, it's Robinson. And he's going to get about 4 down inside the 10 to the 9.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, coming up and making the big-time play.
To throw on second and 6, Newton steps away to his left. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Able to get there and pick it. The 20.
Oh, that's the way to run it.
And he will bring it back. It's a pick 6 and a Dolphins touchdown. A big play there by the rookie. An interception followed by the return for 6 points.
If you want to be accepted by your teammates and coaching staff, big plays like that.
Here from the 20. And that makes it 7-0 Dolphins. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. At their own 16-yard line. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last, that didn't bother you too much last time?
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position and not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
On first down, Newton. And he'll go right back to Chase. That's caught again. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Now the Patriots going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Newton now to throw. And he'll find Chase on the right side, complete. And he'll go out of bounds, it appears, right at the 45. 7 yards to pick up there. 3 yards remain for second down. Now Newton, out to his left. Got a man, that's Richie James. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins 43. Now the Patriots will use the second of their timeouts as the clock shows 50 seconds to play here in half number one. And incomplete on the deep ball. Well, the incompletion, yes, but maybe here not the worst thing in the world?
No, not on first and 10. Actually gives them a chance to regroup. Relax just a little bit. They huddle up, talk it over. Then they get a chance to continue their drive.
Newton's throw into the hands of the receiver, Chenault. And he's going to have a first down here. They're also in a field goal range down at the 27-yard line. To throw is Newton. Quick slant caught by Chase. The Patriots will take their third and final timeout. As it comes with 22 seconds to go here in half number one. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. From the red zone now, Newton. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. Defensively, Charles, they continue to really limit this offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound, staying in their lanes, keeping proper leverage, and communicating well, too.
Again, Newton. There's Henry. Touchdown, Patriots. Hunter Henry. As the first half is winding down. And the Patriots have a chance to tie the game here in the final seconds of the half. And it's no good. He misses the extra point. And this remains a 7-6 game. So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. And with a one-point lead, you'd have to think they'll be looking just to get this to halftime. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here, up to the 34. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout. As they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard. Back to throw here. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the head linesman. Incomplete. So the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down. And unless this is a quick incompletion, this is likely the last play here of this first half. On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
They went with the dime look that time on defense, just flooded the field with defensive backs, blanketed everyone, took away all the passing angles, thus the incompletion.
On fourth down, the punt team is on as this is sent away. So we've reached halftime here on a Thanksgiving night. As we go up to Orlando now and hand it over to Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach.
Both teams likely making their final adjustments before the second half. So, time for us to go back downstate to Miami and rejoin Brandon and Charles.
All right, Coach, thanks. Yeah, both teams likely to make some changes in what's been a closely fought battle to this point. The Dolphins in front, and they'll be in possession of the football first as the second half gets started. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. And the results for them have not been strong to this point. Two drives have ended in a turnover and then a punt.
So would it be too snarky for me to say that they've shown improvement? Because you had two drives with turnovers. Now they punted it away, so at least they didn't turn it over. That's good, right?
You're going to get some angry users reaching out to you on social media.
Well, I don't mean to be. I was actually looking for the positive. Silver lining, you know.
Throwing on second and three. Hurts. Throw left side complete to Harry. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down. They'll try and run it. Here's Gordon. And he will not get there as they stop him short right around the 34-yard line. They'll try and throw for it with Hurts. And he's going to have his running back. It's complete. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. Both sides were holding their breath there on that fourth down play, and the offense can breathe a sigh of relief.
And both knew exactly where the first down markers were. You know the defense is trying to guard those sticks and try and keep people in front, but somehow, some way, those guys found a way to pick it up.
They'll throw on first down with Hurts. Incomplete. Good coverage there. Forced the ball free, and it's second down. We saw this a lot in the first half, and it continues. These receivers just not able to get much separation.
So that means they have to win the 50-50 balls. They've got to go up with the defender and find a way to start coming down with them.
And this time, contact and another incomplete pass. To throw on second and 10. Hurts. And he's going to have the hookup here with Harry. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. They get seven out of that, so they're left with a third and three. From the gun, it's Hurts. He's got his man. That's Hardman. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped.
This has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
But first down, Hurts. That swung out wide to Harris. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
Now a first down carry for Harris. Shred, and he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Najee Harris with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the Dolphins take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And the lead is up to 8. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders.
From a yard or two deep, here comes a return.
And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Pats at the line, ready to go. Last time they were out here, they had the benefit of good field position, led to a touchdown. This time, they're going to have to work for it.
They are, but with that last drive that culminated in a touchdown, I think they carry that confidence into this one. Doesn't matter where you start with the football now, they have to feel great about their opportunity.
Throwing again on second down. Newton buying time to his left. That's complete to Robinson. And he'll be corralled right around the 34.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and his accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
They'll run on first down. Robinson. And he'll be taken down right around the 34 after a pickup of only a yard. On second and 9, Newton. He will find his man Chase complete. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. So now first and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory at the 47. Off play action, Newton. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down. Well, thanks for joining us here on a Thursday night in the NFL. Third quarter, second and 10 coming up. A shotgun snap for Newton. And he will not make it back to the line of scrimmage as he's going to be taken down. It's a loss of a yard, so they'll wind up crediting him with a sack, and it brings up third down. Throwing on third down, Newton. And look at this. Cam Newton intercepted a third time. Picked off by the corner, Bradley Roby. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a Dolphins touchdown. Sanders on for the extra point. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-6. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And following the pick six, and they have decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of
it. And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked up by Anthony Harris. And they're going to be set up in the red zone at the 15. So their woes on offense continue. That's the second pick thrown here in the third quarter.
And we know it was ill-advised, but that was an opportunity to help them get back into the game. Instead, he throws another interception, and now their task is even tougher.
And he's going to be stopped here for no gain. And that's going to take us to the end of the third quarter of play. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. They'll keep it on the ground. This time it's Gordon. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Melvin Gordon with touchdown number 12 on the year. And the Dolphins are about to make it four straight as they add to this fourth quarter advantage. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And the lead opens up now to 22 points. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And we see James, he will not return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens. And that one drops down, incomplete. Good coverage there. Forced the ball free, and it's second down. Cam's throw on target to James. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Here's Newton. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off right around the 43. And a return across midfield and to the 46-yard line. So now it appears they're going to accept the penalty, which means take away the interception. Also means keep your defense on the field. Don't understand this one one bit. He's going to have the hook up here to Chase. On first down, it's Newton. He'll buy some time right. Advised throw there, as that will wind up incomplete. Second and 10. Newton now to throw. James has got it. Complete. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins 23.
Well, this game was decided a while ago, and that completion there is going to artificially inflate his passing numbers. So right now, the only one really applauding, probably.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Back quite a ways here, facing second and 19. Another try after the first down sack. Newton flush to his right. And this one taken in on the right sideline, but not in the field of play. They say it's incomplete. The throw led him a little too far. It brings up third down. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Over the middle, that's caught by Chase. It'll be a pickup of 16, but they'll remain short of the marker, and it's fourth down. Desperation time, Newton, fourth down. And now here's another interception. Picked off at the 12. He's at the 50. The 30. 10. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a Dolphins touchdown. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And you can sort of sense their dejection. That last pick six put the icing on the cake, so to speak, in what has been a rough go for them. Pretty good results here on the first down run as he takes his forward for about six. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and four. Newton to throw. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Bryce Callahan. And a terrific return as he takes this thing all the way down near the 20-yard line. Now Gordon on first down. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. Jamal Adams coming up from his safety spot to make the play. After the pickup of five, here's second and five. A run with Harris out of the shotgun. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. And they have just about put this one on ice as they've got it here, first and 10. And this will leave them a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
I know you're trying to wring every yard out of a run, but I think 9 yards there is ideal in this situation.
Yeah, now next couple plays, you only need 1 yard. Keep that clock rolling with a lead here in the fourth.
Yeah.
And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is ugly. Sanders now to add the extra point. And this one was over a while ago as they just add on to their big lead. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line. Very good starting position for the Patriot offense as they come up first and 10 at the 41-yard line. Out of the gun, Newton. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And now here's another interception. Picked off by Bryce Callahan. And the Dolphins are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. Coming out with a jumbo package to start the drive. They'll try and grind some clock with Gordon. And he will try, but he can't. He can't escape the end zone. Gordon is taken down, and it's a safety. And you know, the man who sat in my chair the last few years, he has a theory. These plays, these safeties, they're so rare. Maybe they should be worth more than 2, maybe 4 points.
I think he's got a great point. I really do, Brandon. But I would go ahead and up it to 6. I'm a former defender. To me, that's like scoring a touchdown.
Easy now. I'll go 4. I don't know about 6.
Come on, come on. Come up to 6.
A lot of points. Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Complete. Hunter Henry with a grab. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down. Now a play fake, and it's Newton. He's going to let it fly. And got his man complete. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. A big play there for the Patriots. To throw is Newton. Defensively, I know they have the comfortable. And this is taken in at the 5. Now the Patriots going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in the game. From the gun, here's Newton. Dancing to his left. And that is caught. Well, they're going to see this one at the end. They get a score, but pretty much an exercise in futility right now. Still down big. Cam Newton now getting his guys ready to go for the 2-point try. Cam looking to throw. Flushed out right. And he will get into the end zone to cut the lead a little bit further. So the signal caller doing it himself there on the 2-point try.
You got to like that. We always talk about the ball staying in the hands of the best players. But most of the time you want to get it to a back, pitch it to a wide receiver. In this case, the quarterback did it himself.
Very short kick. This will be taken by one of the up men. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. They have the dream scenario you hope for coming into the game. Just one kneel here and this game should be over.
And it's always the final play of preparation each week. The practicing of the kneel down formation, the victory formation. We've got a game in hand and that's all they're going to want to do now. They'll put someone back deep just in case something goes haywire. But all in all, take the snap, kneel down, and shake hands. Yes, get out of there.
Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Why were they clicking on offense?
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that.
Look, I played the game, I missed the shot, I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance for not, my not for flexing. I fell out and cut the check, my not the set, but I bet I've been taking hits like I can die like innocent. Morning of the day, the dawn of the dead day, I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop it, the nigga, the server, determined, the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping a run, popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances, I'm gonna stay in the lands. I'm also moved to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors are mixing again, grabbing a stick with my hand. I drop my guts. The world is us. So what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?